New developments tonight in Hamilton's latest homicide investigation. Police have identified the body found at Pier 4 Park yesterday as 50-year-old Jason Gallant from Hamilton. Detectives are calling his death suspicious. Manisa Donabalan joining us live in studio with some late-breaking developments tonight. Manisa, what can you tell us?
Matt, just moments ago, Hamilton police released this picture of 50-year-old Jason Gallant. He was known to police, and police say they were canvassing the area of Pier 4 earlier today to find more evidence.
Hamilton police are investigating the third homicide of the year. They say emergency crews responded to Pier 4 Park on Tuesday at 8 a.m. after a body was discovered at the water's edge.
A resident in the area was walking her dog and came across an unresponsive male at the north end of the park. She called 911 and began life-saving measures.
But despite her attempts, the man, identified as 50-year-old Jason Gallant from Hamilton, was pronounced deceased at the scene. The cause of death is unknown, but the homicide unit says it's suspicious because of the injuries.
I'm not going to speak more to the injuries just because that is part of our holdback evidence in this investigation. Holdback being information that the people that were involved in what happened would know about.
Gallant was known to police, and they're investigating to find out what he was doing in the days leading up to his death.
At this point, we don't know why he was there, no. We don't have information that he did frequent the area, but we don't have information either way.
But they do believe the body was there for hours and the incident occurred sometime overnight.
We have information that there were residents from the area in the park and utilizing the space right up until dusk. So we believe that it happened overnight.
An autopsy is scheduled for tomorrow. In the meantime, anyone with information or surveillance video is asked to contact police.